morning, my affectionate students. Today, the lesson entitled Quality is to be explained right now. Before being explained to ahead, the author has just asked you whether a shoemaker can be an artist. Of course, he can be. Only if stitches the same skill in his boots, he makes. Gessler is no exception. He was an honest and hard-working shoemaker. His shop was in a fashionable part of the street of London, on Grand. Gessler, an honest shoemaker, would make shoes of the best quality. His shoes he made would never fail to fit. The narrator went to him to order the boots. Since his extreme youth, he ordered because the shoes he made lasted terribly. Many times the narrator went to him to order the shoes. And Gessler treated his customers politely. He was very gentle towards his customer. The shoes were the best in fitting and quality. Once the narrator went to him to complain against the boots he made, which creaked. Gessler, in repeat complaint that the narrator must have wet the boots in water, again the narrator began saying about the big firms. Gessler told them that these firms have no self-respect, so the boots, the big firms made, did not last terribly. One day, when the narrator reached Gessler, he was looking very troubled. He was looking very sorry. On being asked, he said that his elder brother is no more in this world because he passed away. That day, the narrator ordered several pairs of boots. Coming down the stairs, the narrator wrote a check and posted it immediately. Passing by the street one day, the narrator wished to meet Gessler. Getting into the room, the narrator came to know that Gessler is no more in this world. He passed away. He died of starvation not care for his eating food. In the course of making boots, so he was suffering from slow starvation. There was not any penny in his house, because all went in rent and the leather of the best quality. So Gessler died of starvation. Thanks, have a nice day.